And if Martin knocks over any cones, it's a tenth of a second added on for each one. Look at that. 15 years of training to get that perfect rhythm.